DeKalb County on the lookout for two people shot a grandfather in the chest. Investigators tell Fox 5 that man was on his way to pick up his grandkids from school when he was confronted by those violent men who tried to steal his car. Fox 5's Alexa Liaco tells us how this all unfolded.
These people came here to bring some harm, so very bold. It's almost like we're living in a wild, wild west.
Neighbors were horrified to learn a 65-year-old man was shot in the chest as he was going to pick up his grandchildren for school.
This was daytime. Early this morning, somebody trying to go to work, that's something.
DeKalb County police say the man left his SUV running in his driveway around 7 this morning.
And then when he returned to go and get in his car, somebody was in the car and they shot him.
Police say the man confronted two men trying to steal his car.
When he resisted, that's when they shot him. He was shot one time in the chest.
Medics rushed the grandfather to the hospital in critical condition.
These people who came to steal the car, they were prepared to kill someone.
Neighbors say this violent crime has put them on edge.
I am going to be more cautious. I'm going to be cautious of my comings and goings and who is coming in here. I'll be more alert about that.
Be very aware when you're leaving your home in the morning. Don't leave your vehicles running. Just make sure that you're not leaving yourself open to being a victim.
For Good Day Atlanta, I'm Alexa Liaco.